That girl, she got on my clone. I told that little girl that she got it, she's too bad. Are you serious? I swear my money is serious. Okay, all my checks, I just be clearing it. She sell my dick and she get delirious. Okay, jump on the jet so I'm clearing.
Good morning, guys. Today is January 17th, 2020. We hope you're wearing your green today to support Ms. Goodman.
For all seniors, turn in your money for spoons.
Get your Team Goodman shirts in the library. Shirts are $10.
Also for seniors, get your caps and gowns today in lunch or order from Ms. Patel at room 340.
Get your yearbooks. You have until February 15th. Student Service Department is offering a 3-day college tour, April 1st, 2nd, and 3rd. 10 different schools in 3 days across Pennsylvania, Maryland, and D.C. This trip is for juniors only. You must have a 3.0 GPA or higher to attend. Please see Ms. Hecht, Ms. Hand, or Mr. Hall for more information. All prospective softball players, mandatory softball meeting January 1st or 22nd. Immediately after school in room 243. You must attend one of the 2 days if you intend on playing this spring. If you have any questions, please see room 243 or during sixth period in the cafeteria. Physicals for spring sports. Students, athletes, spring season officially starts March 2nd, 2020, which is approaching fast. Spring sports are baseball, softball, co-ed, track, and field, boys tennis, boys volleyball, boys and girls lacrosse. If you are thinking of playing one of these sports, you will need a physical. There will be 2 days only for physicals given by our nurses. Thursday, February 6, 2020, physicals must be turned into Coach Has by Wednesday, February 19th. Physicals must be turned into Coach Hazlitt by Tuesday, February 18th. If you do not get a physical by our nurse, then you will have to get one from another doctor by the start of spring sports on March 2nd. If you have already played a sport in the fall or winter, you will need a recert physical form. If this is the first sport that you played this year, you will need a full physical form. Both of these forms are in the main office front court counter. Please turn forms into Coach Hazlitt as soon as possible.
What's going on, guys? We're back here with the sports.
What's up, guys?
And boys varsity wrestling will wrestle against Fox Chapel at 10 a.m.
Girls varsity basketball will be playing at Brashear at 3:15 and JV at 4:45.
Boys varsity basketball will be playing against Brashear at 7 o'clock, JV at 5:30. We'll be there or be square.
Guys, what is up? We are back with the inspirational quote of the day.
Just keep going. Everybody gets better if they keep at it. Ted Williams.
And there are no regrets in life, only life lessons.
Thank you. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.